Hello again. You know I have another composer to tell you about. It's from the same book that we were reading before, by Lucy Warner, with illustrations by Patrick Ackerman, imagining that all the composers have superpowers. Would you like to hear one? Edvard Grieg is Norway's most famous composer. One day, Grieg read a play written by a Norwegian writer named Henrik Ibsen. In this exciting drama, a young man named Peer Gynt, Peer means Peter, runs away from home. He travels to many faraway places, experiencing extraordinary adventures. Years later, Peer returns home. Grieg composed musical pieces to describe each part of the story. Then he collected some of the pieces into two musical suites. You can hear lots of action in each Peer Gynt suite. In one of Peer's adventures, a group of ugly trolls tries to make him marry their princess. They grab Peer, intent on forcing him to live in a cave with them and their mountain king forever. Peer shouts, "No!" and breaks free just in time. Grieg knew that if he were a superhero composer with special laser eyes, he would come to the rescue and help Peer escape. How? Grieg would yell, "No!" and hum the melody he had written while sending powerful light beams to melt all the trolls.